understand fully why somebody like you does not like Christianity. You keep saying it like it's a bad thing. Keep it in mind, if Christianity didn't come in, your Norse pagans would still be sacrificing children, sacrificing humans to their gods. But and I don't want to mention the ways they used to do it. It's one Google search away. So, as long as somebody like you doesn't like Christianity, I thank the Lord that he sent his son, his only begotten son, as a sacrifice to mankind out of love. Something you Norse pagans used to do to children and humans in the worst ways possible. So having that being said, thank God you don't like Christianity. Keep your, whatever you want to call it. And when your king of legend speaks, you may stand and salute.
Bless your heart. That's what my granny would have said. She helped plant a Southern Baptist church, you know. What was it she used to say? Oh yeah. Judge, lest ye be judged. But hey, it's just a Google search away, right? No judgment. We have the First Amendment. You don't do that anymore, neither do we. And to answer your question about the contract, these things take time. You had your opportunity to draw it up. Your arrogance had you make a joke out of it. And you know, representation is important. With the added burden of Florida entertainment law, you know, because this will be a pay-per-view bout, the matter of your request
feeds me. I'll never record another video again and you get your wish.
And one other small caveat. It's no big deal. Instead of a Christian priest having opening ceremonies, we're gonna have a Norse pagan do it. I didn't think you'd mind since you're so forgiving. So I took some creative liberties with some religious liberties. Yes, this will be considered a small-scale exhibition, MMA style. But you did invoke what's called home gang to me. Please respect my religious practice. It could mean a lot to the next generation. You see, when I served in the army, they first allowed us to put pagan on our dog tags. That was a long time ago. Sure, it didn't mean much to the general public, but it did to me and a lot of others. I just thought we needed another one. Put that in my saga. I didn't think you'd mind. You took the right of first refusal on the fight contracts. Better to ask forgiveness than permission, I guess. It's a good thing Christians are so... what's that word? Oh yeah, forgiving. Oh, and speaking of forgiving, we have a legally binding video agreement that this is going to happen. Best kick off your fight camp soon. I did. Because I won't be. Our moral values and beliefs may be different. That doesn't mean we can't get along and have a good fight. And don't forget, fighters' behavior and optics mean a lot to different people. I bear the respect of my peers and everything I do. Honor and respect are big to Norse pagans. I'd suggest you get started on that as well. Because this is bigger than both of us. Yep, judge, lest you be judged. Granny was a pretty smart lady. I miss her. I reckon she'd like to see this too. Anyway, I gotta get ready for a homeless handout in Indianapolis tomorrow. It looks like we might just hit our goal of 300 care packs for the unhoused. And I did make an oath that I'm gonna have to do that many chin-ups. Huh. Good thing I'm in fight camp, huh? Would this be a bad time to mention we're doing it side by side with the Christian church? Oh, forgive me. I don't know, enjoy the moral high ground, I guess. Just don't forget, when taking a hill, sometimes it's muddy and slippery.